try lowering that, see if that changes it, changes that fact. I think you're right. Let's see, well, you can look up there, the Y parameter was going very fast.